Every year about this time, we have these guys dressed up in suits asking for donations at the streetlights. In the past, they've always handed out Nation of Islam literature. They used to have a pamphlet or something. This time, I did not see those pamphlets. And I'm not really sure if these guys are with the Nation of Islam or not. But they always dress in suits. They hand out literature, and I believe they're with some sort of church.